Here we are, driving to the wedding, actually, on the way to the ceremony.
In the tractor.
Yeah. I don't know where they're going.
Through the bush. Mr. Lee, Rich.
I'm glad you're here. I'll take you like the only
girl. All right. So this is a unique way to get somewhere. It's gonna be a great wedding. Maybe we'll see some baboons up there before the night's over. Adios, amigos. So here we are at the wedding spot. Unbelievable.
You're late now. From now on, you must always remember third finger later. Frank and April.
I teach kindergarten.
Frank and April, by the power invested in me, I pronounce you lawfully married, and therefore husband and wife. Frank, you may kiss your bride.
Not so long.
Okay. Woo! Just for a moment, look at everyone present here to the congregation. And then, ladies and gentlemen, I want to introduce you to Mr. and Mrs. Lowe. Now I'm going to ask William Lowe to come and say a blessing upon the coming
Christmas. Jesus, in your great and beautiful special name, I bless Frank and April here under the blue rainy skies between these rocks before all these witnesses. And I pray, Lord, that you will bless them with your life, with your love, with your power, with your wisdom. Bless them with a full marriage life, full of entertainment and joy and richness. Lead them into your kingdom, Father, so they can live their life according to your word. I thank you for your presence here, and I give you all the glory. Every drop of rain that's falling on us now is from you, Lord, and that is your love that you show to us now. You are our great God, and everything that happened here is from you. I pray that you will open the floodgates of your grace over these people, their marriage. Let it be so special that people will notice, look at it, and know God is in control. I pray that you will protect them against the devil, and that you will have no say in this way. Thank you.
Amen.
Oh,
phone, checking my tongue in the mirror, and bending over backwards just to try to see it clearer. But my breath fogged up the glass, and so I drew a new face and I laughed. I guess what I'll be saying is there ain't no better reason to rid yourself of vanities and just go with the seasons. It's what we aim to do. Our name is our virtue, but I won't hesitate no more, no more. It cannot wait. I'm yours. Open up your mind and see like me. Open up your plans and damn, you're free.
Baby, hit the floor. The girls come snapping at me.
You got the magic, baby.
But it won't so blessed.
Cause our time is short. This is our fate.